My name is Lillian. Welcome back to my channel. For today's tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to slay wash day with 300 naira. That's less than a dollar. So if you like to see that, then keep watching. To wash my hair, I'm going to be using the Dudu Awesome black soap. I got this soap for 200 naira. I already made it into a shampoo by melting it in hot water and adding some shea butter. So, I'm just going to start by spraying it into the roots of my hair, to my scalp basically. You're not expected to spray it all over the entire hair because as you wash your scalp, as you rinse out the soap, it's going to wash out the excess dirt in the rest on the rest of your hair, so you don't have to apply the soap all over your entire hair. So I'm just going to massage that into my scalp. And then I'll hold that section back in place and repeat the same process all through my hair. Then I'm going to go into the shower and rinse the soap off. I'll do this process section by section. It's always good to work in sections because that helps to reduce the amount of tangles and knots you get at the end of washing. So after rinsing each section, I'll put it back into wrap it back in place and do the same thing for the other section. And I'm going to wrap my hair after washing everything. Then I wrap my hair with my towel, and to remove the excess water, then I start to style. For styling, I'm going to be using shea butter and water. So I'll take some shea butter and apply it to each section, and then I'll take out little amount of hair one after the other and detangle with my hand and a white tooth comb. So that's just me applying some shea butter on my hair. So as I'm applying, I'm detangling with my fingers and also detangling with my white tooth comb. You have to be very gentle when you're detangling because this is the point when you encounter the most breakage. So if you're not careful, you might end up ripping out your whole hair. So after detangling, I'm just going to put it in twist. For the twist, you have to make sure that you apply enough shea butter at the end of your hair so that your twist will be securely placed, like so that your ends will not be poofy. So if you don't apply enough, then your ends will not be elongated enough, so it's going to be very easy for your twist to unravel. So I'm just going to repeat the same process all through my hair. Apply some shea butter, concentrating at the ends of my hair, and detangle with my fingers. And along the line, use a white tooth comb to, you know, run through my hair just to make sure my hair is properly detangled. If you can skip the step of using a comb if you feel that your hands are good enough for detangling, but on wash days I like to use add a comb to my detangling step because it helps me achieve better results. If I do not use comb on wash day, then I usually find out that my hair gets matted, you know, during the week faster. And most times, my hands are not usually sufficient to tangle my hair on wash day. So you just comb and detangle with your fingers and white tooth comb. Then when you get to the end, you try to elongate your hair by adding some extra shea butter. So I'm just going to repeat this process all through my hair. So now I'm done twisting the whole of my hair. This is the amount of hair I lost. It's the next day. I allowed it to air dry for 24 hours, and so it's the next day, and I want to style my hair. So I'm going to start by unraveling all the twists and fluffing. I'm not planning on going for a twist out, so I'm just going to fluff out the hair until we have little or no definition left. So now it's time to style. You can see my hair is shiny. It doesn't feel crunchy like how hair feels sometimes when it's not properly moisturized after wash day, and it's soft. So this style of washing your hair and moisturizing has worked for me, and it's a great alternative if you're a natural that is trying to save some money, or you just want a cheaper way out. So you can try this method. So I'm just flat twisting the hair in front. And then I'll do the same on the other side. So I'm just going to twist the hair on both sides and make a ponytail at the back. And that brings us to the end of this tutorial. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And also, if you're new to my channel, also subscribe to this channel so that you get notifications when I post new videos. Also, please drop your comments down below this video to let me know what videos you'd like to see next. You can also follow me on Instagram at Lilian Okibwe. Also, visit my blog to get tips on how to grow healthy natural hair at lilianokibwe.wordpress.com. Thank you for watching this tutorial. See you in my next video.